You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do? Most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. Ooh, looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties. That's a pretty standard score there. But after what you've been through, I'd say that's great news. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered and a big one are dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking. All right. Night. Sometimes we... But I guess... Almost done. Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. Thank you. guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here, these...
Cheyenne, stay. Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and shoot. That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. Hear that up on the ridge behind me? Okay, you're on. Go give him hell. Oh, that's it. Holy moly. I came up here to draw water. Now that was some good work. Here's a little spending. One more thing I wanted to show. Thought I'm heading back.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
Well, you've been caught. Give me a shout if you need anything else.
What the hell is your problem?
Feeling thirsty?
You must be the one Doc Mitchell. Another satisfied customer.
That's close enough. Start.
Hi there, sticking around.
Howdy.
You looking to buy some supply? You made your point.
So you're planning on taking... All the more reason for me to...
Welcome back. Seems like we're... Oh, I'm not much...
So what's going on?
Time to look alive. Ellie's sick. I'll be... Hey there.
I owe you a huge favor for this.
That'll teach the Powder Gangs to... Sure can. Not in good springs, no. But if you're up... If you want...
Hey.
That was a hell of a fight. Another satisfied customer.
Thank you.
Hey, where the hell do you think...